Today for Mousetrap Monday, we're gonna catch a rat in the barn with a solid metal trap made of 16 gauge aluminum tubing. When the animal enters the trap, it touches the trigger and the door closes, and this will latch into place. So let's go set it up in the barn with motion cameras and see if we can catch a rat with the 4-inch wide Z trap. It wants to stay. I'll turn the tunnel trap up.